We have big, big news, and I hope you're sitting down for this. We'd like to begin by thanking God for all of the doors He's opened, all of the ideas He's given, and all of the people He's put in our path. The ICFF team is always working hard to help you have a memorable and life-changing experience, and next year, we hope to step it up a notch. Be sure to watch the entire video because there's some really good news at the very end. Well, let's begin. We are officially announcing a name change, and the International Christian Film Festival is now, you ready for it? The International Christian Film and Music Festival. That's right, we're now adding music to this already amazing festival. We are also giving away nearly $500,000 in prizes, and you heard that right. This also means that we'll be adding an extra day. Singers, bands, and groups can now submit their music for a chance to sing in front of many industry professionals, including Dream Records and Dream Label Group, which partners with Capital Label Group. Submit your music now for a chance to win a $50,000 dream package. Writers, send in your scripts for a chance to win a $150,000 production deal from Plus Entertainment and Action Faith Media. This band will be a big part of the ICFF.
My God's not dead, He's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. God's not dead, He's surely alive.
That's right, we'll have the award-winning band, the Newsboys, in 2018 to celebrate our six-year anniversary. Wow, that's such exciting news. I can stop right here and we'd be good, but I'm not going to do that because I still have a lot more to tell you. So we'll also have a special viewing of the movie God's Not Dead 3 at ICFF next year. So that's pretty awesome. And actor, director, producer, and writer Kirk Cameron has accepted to receive the 2018 Lifetime Achievement Award. We'll have seminars by actor, director, producer, writer David A.R. White, actor, author, and speaker T.C. Stallings, actor, director, producer Bruce Marciano, president and co-founder of Dream Label Group David Hanley, award-winning filmmaker Joth Riggs, and a whole lot more to come. If you're nominated by our panel of judges, you will automatically have two tickets to the award ceremony in the event you'd like to attend, of course. And you'll also walk the red carpet, do interviews, and meet some amazing people. Also, if you register early, you'll receive 10% off your tickets. So if I were you, I'd get my tickets like now. I don't have a watch, but now's a good time. We'll also have a very limited amount of VIP Diamond and VIP Plus tickets. Those tickets are the first ones to sell out, so take advantage of early bird rates. Also, the Wyndham is now accepting reservations for ICFF 2018, so please reserve your spot at the discounted rate. We always sell out our room blocks, so please don't wait until the last minute. If you'd like to become a sponsor, we have lots of options for you, so please feel free to contact us to receive a 2018 sponsorship package. Remember, the official festival dates for 2018 are May 2nd through the 5th, and we'll be returning to the Wyndham Resort again this year. Okay, I have one more amazing tidbit. You've been pretty patient, so I'm gonna keep going here. Come to ICFF and sign up to our pitch panel for a chance to win a $150,000 production deal from Plus Entertainment and Action Faith Media. So go now to www.internationalcff.com to submit, reserve your room, and get your tickets.